Every single night, another party till the morning. Hollywood, Hollywood. Seems like every single night, another party till the morning. Make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you do not miss out on any content. Enjoy the video.
YouTube, it's your boy BTF, and I'm back with another video, and I'm back with more Madden NFL 22 content. Now, in today's video, I have the Madden 22 official reveal trailer. Game day happened here. This is basically a official reveal trailer. Like I said in my last video, I was going to bring you guys a separate video for the reveal trailer and give you guys my opinion on this trailer. So with that being said, before we get into this trailer of Madden 22, I'm going to have to ask you to subscribe to my channel. Turn on that notification bell so you don't miss out on any Madden 22 content that I'm going to be posting all Madden 22 season long. Make sure you like this video so you get the video out there for more people to see. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Other than that, let's get straight into it, man. So y'all already know how I'm going to do this. Some of my OG subscribers, y'all already know how I'm going to do this. Basically, I'm going to let the trailer play out, and then I'm going to replay it over and give you my opinion on the trailer. So with that being said, hope y'all enjoy the trailer. I'll see you on the other end.
Teams try and restart the clock with their quarterbacks.
What happens if they are caught? Who's most likely to return to the Super Bowl?
Kansas City offense, making it hard to hear yourself think. And Mahomes, he's saying the same thing. He can't hear anything.
One final try now for Brady.
Looking downfield for Godwin. They'll go for it. It's Mahomes. Pressure coming from Chubb. He just gets this away deep. 7 seconds. 6 seconds. He caught it. Are you kidding me?
So, basically, I'm going to go ahead and give you my opinion. Let me know in the comment section what y'all think about this trailer. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole bunch of things I've seen. I'm going to go ahead and go over it right now and give you my opinion on it. Also, let me know in the comment section, what is you guys' opinion on this Madden 22 trailer? Alright, so, I'm going to go ahead and give you guys my opinion on this. Let's get straight into it, man. Alright, right off the bat, I kind of already knew what they were doing here. Like, I already know that they're going to have a whole bunch of clips of Patrick Mahomes and Tom Brady, because you already know that the Madden 22 cover, actually, you already know that they're on the cover of Madden 22. But basically, what I like, I mean, I like the way they put the, they got items on the screen, you know, before the unexpected happens. As you can see here, the speculation happens. I kind of wanted to read some of these tweets, but let's see what it says. So you got an Instagram that said, I'm Hitstick Pro 11. The train needs a 99. So what y'all trying to say, bro? I mean, he just got in the lead, bro. He can't be a 99 already. Can the Bucks go back to back? Oh, that's a good question. We got the toughest schedule, shaking my head. That's a whole bunch. They about to run it back. Somebody saying it's gonna be Chiefs and Buccaneers in the Super Bowl again. Absolute magic. I like the way they put tweets into the trailer. Like, that's kind of dope. So we're seeing something new every year on the trailer. Who will win the Super Bowl this year? That's a good question. Let me know in the comment section who y'all think is going to win the Super Bowl this year. I'm going to have to say, I feel like Patrick Mahomes is going to come back and maybe win this one, but I feel like Tom Brady is going to win again. We're going to see Tom Brady do it one more time. But, you know, I'm already saying my Cowboys, and if it ain't my Cowboys, I might say Tom Brady might do it again, but we'll have to see. Change happens. Let's see. This like this one of the screenshots I seen. Let's put it up. Oh, y'all seen that? They got the rookies in there. Y'all didn't see that? Go back. Oh, look at that. Oh, they got the rookie quarterback in here. We got a lot of rookies. Got Justin Fields, Wilson. And you got Justin Fields, Wilson. That's not a rookie, that's basically the quarterback, the last year rookie for the Dolphins. Stephon Diggs. Let's see what else we got here. Real life happens. So what they saying, like, the game gonna play like real life, like how they play in real life, so we'll see. I mean, if you guys played the Madden 21 for the Xbox Series X and PS5, it seems realistic though, but I just don't like it. It's a little too slow. I feel like they should speed it up a little bit. But yeah. As far as like animation wise, this looks like the same little animation that we seen in the other trailer with Dalvin Cook. You know what I'm saying? Same little spin move. Ooh, hey. I like that right there. What do it say? Momentum happens? Something like that, that's what that says. Basically, with the hit stick, I want to say something about that. We should be able to hit stick like crazy in this matter, bro. Like, if I flick my right stick up, I should be able to hit stick. And they should make quarterback fumble, bro. I'm tired of everybody taking over the quarterback on conservatives and not fumbling. Oh, skip ball. Oh, that seems like that'd be something to be worried about. You can skip the ball out their hands now. I feel like they're going back towards the Madden 10. You know how you could hit stick in Madden 10 and basically how they used to flip the ball out your hand in Madden 10. I feel like they're going back to that. And then it's picked off on the sideline. See the coach mad. Emotion happens. Yeah, the coach showing a lot of emotion. I like how they got these people involved in the trailer. Like, that's kind of dope. You got them going over the game plan, decision making happens. This is where I want to pause it at. Take a look at this. See, y'all can. Oh, so what is this like? Is this like a franchise mode? Oh, I like how you can. Oh, look at the little screenshot they got on here. Slow it, show it, slow it, medium, throw it deep. Hey, y'all see this though? Some of y'all are not really seeing what I'm seeing, bro. this is some real life in-game footage that we're looking at right here. Like, far like this right here, this right here, this right here. And yeah, this all franchise, so should be something you can do on franchise. So you on the lookout for that. I really like they put a lot of effort into franchise. Cause I know last year all the franchise community was basically a little pissed off about the franchise in Madden 21. So Madden 22 looked like they did a great job, but y'all are gonna have to wait to get our hands on it. So you can see it says run outside, run inside, blitz counter. And over here in the bottom right, it says throw it short, throw it medium, throw it deep. I kind of like that. That's dope. So we literally can see some in-game footage of what it's going to look like. And then it look like this is the time for you before you call your play. You know, you got 7 seconds to call a play. That's what that's like the clock when it runs down. Y'all know what that is, my Madden heads know what that is. Let's see, what is this? Go back. I let it go too far. Let's see. What is this? It's basically all franchise. Same thing. Different screenshot. That's pretty dope. What did I say? Press that happened. When I say press that happened, I hope I can take my regular default 3-down linemen and then get past rush instead of me having to blitz my linebackers and stuff just to get pressure on the quarterback. I feel like my 3-down linemen should be able to get in the backfield and sack the quarterback well. So I'm getting tired of people having all day to throw the ball. I shouldn't have the TB container to get pressure. I should be able to get pressure with my regular blitzing angle. Let's see what else we see in the trailer. Let's see. Tom Brady. You know they're going to have Tom Brady and Patrick Mahomes all over the trailer. And then there y'all go. Y'all see it. You know the Chiefs. You got Patrick Mahomes. You got Tom Brady. Look at him just throwing the ball. Yeah, that's pretty cool though. You know what I'm saying? I already knew that they were going to be the cover athlete of Madden 22. Greatness happened. Another thing. And I like this part right here. That they're about to show. Hold on, let me go back a little bit. Yeah, it's kind of dope right here. You know, they got Patrick Mahomes and Tom Brady. And then right here, like, this is one of the, I think this is one of the Madden cover. You know, it's pretty nice screenshot right there. Yeah, this is one of the Madden 22 covers right here. And game day happened here, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And then here's what I wanted to cover right here, not this, basically pre-order now, play early on August 17th. So look like the game, I'm not sure what game the day officially comes out, but look like 3 days early is the 17th. So we'll be looking at playing Madden 22 on the 17th if you get the MVP edition. And here, hold on, let me pause this real quick. Here it says play early on August 17th, and then here is the pre-order Madden 22 today. So if I click on this, it'll take me to a pre-order screen where I can pre-order. Like if I click on this right now, take me here where I can pre-order. I'll be bringing you guys a video on that. So yeah, that is basically it for the Madden 22 official reveal trailer. Game day happens here. Let me know in the comment section what y'all think about this trailer. And yeah, I'll be bringing you guys, be on the lookout. So if you don't want to miss out on what edition you should buy of Madden 22, I'll be bringing you guys all the details that they have, all the items that you can, that each edition contains. So I'll be bringing you guys a pre-order video on what edition of Madden 22 you should buy, and you can see what kind of items you get with each edition. You don't want to miss out on that video or miss out on any content that I'm dropping all year long on Madden 22. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any content. Also, like this video because it gets the video out there for more people to see. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Be looking out for the pre-order video coming soon. And you already know what it is. It's your boy BTF. I'm out. Peace.